Dask is a library for general purpose parallelism in Python. It is an open source library that is distributed by default with Anaconda. Probably you already have it installed on your computer. And it's also a bunch of other stuff built on top of Dask. So Dask is very much a toolkit that people have used to build a variety of different things. You might be using Dask without knowing it. At a very basic level, Dask is, the technical term for it is a dynamic task scheduler. That means that you give it a set of things that you want to run, and it decides where to run them on whatever hardware you've given it. You can give it a laptop and, you know, 1,000 functions you want to run, and it'll figure out how to run those 1,000 functions in a certain order on that laptop. You can give it a cluster of 10,000 machines, and it'll run, hopefully, that graph of functions a little bit faster. We're going to see what Dask looks like at a low level. Then we're going to go up a little bit higher and see how we use Dask to parallelize libraries like Pandas or NumPy or Scikit-learn or PyTorch. But we're going to start low level at this fairly basic, just run a bunch of Python functions level.